If you're looking for cheap games, G2A has your covered. Link and cashback code in the description. Marcus is squatting like Spider-Man. We're back on some more Watch Dogs, and we've got quite a few missions to go through. This one is a main operation. It's almost been completed, so I guess this is the one we should go with. But my friends, I may as well take this truck because, I mean, well, the guy kind of... He's still sat in it just doing nothing. I don't understand why some of them just stop. They just stop functioning once you get on top of their vehicle. Like, I want to be able to car surf, and now they're calling the police. Why don't you go and shoot yourself, you bloody knob? Move! Oh, yes, sir. So whereabouts is this, actually? We should probably check the map before anything. So we check the map, we might actually... No, it's not too far. It's not too far at all. Apparently, I can't read numbers. The number's going down pretty quickly. I honestly thought we were still miles and miles off. Well, we kind of are, I guess. I don't know. Look at that limited view. And yes, I'm full throttling. Amazing. But yeah, welcome back to Watch Dogs. Again, I wanted to do another episode of the Let's Play because I adore this game. It's a hell of a lot of fun to play. And we're pretty... I wouldn't say we're pretty close, but we're pretty into it right now. So I want to keep going with it. You know what I mean? Do you know what I mean, mate? So this next one is a carry-on of one of the mission, the operations we've already started. And then I really want to do the other main operation, which looks kind of scary. Eye for an eye. Now, I don't know about you guys, but Eye for an Eye, I've never heard of it. Like, I mean, I've probably heard of it, but I never paid attention to it. And the only time I started paying attention to what Eye for an Eye means is when I played through Driver San Francisco. I fucking loved that song. That final mission, that final sequence of missions on Driver San Francisco was absolutely amazing. It literally had you on edge. It was insane. I think I want to do, again, I've got a massive log of Let's Plays I want to do, but that's one of the games I have to possibly do a Let's Play at one point on, because holy tits, that thing's insane. It was crazy. I loved it. And we're playing this one, which has got some references to that game. All right, what we got to do? Plant a transceiver on the antenna. All right.
Hey, Wrench. I'm about to get the third point here.
Get it done, man.
You getting anywhere with that waitress?
Gonna hear a bang next Thursday.
Oh.
Dude.
Yeah, she's
he's in there.
Together. Not like...
Hold it right there.
I'm not doing anything.
On the ground, now.
What?
I'm just walking my cat. Ah!
Wrench? Wrench!
What's going on? I don't know what's going on, but we're gonna have to do some hacking. Yes, sir. Right, how do we
Satara,
do this?
Wrench went dark. The FBI got him.
I heard that. Jesus.
Give me his last location.
It's no good. They'll take him to the hideout. You've got to finish the triangulation to find out where he is. Hurry.
All right, we're going to finish this puzzle. Once we finish this puzzle for Shizzle, we going to be out of here.
Come on, I got to get this.
Yeah, we going to get this. Don't worry, Marquez. Marquez Brownlee. You know, like the YouTuber. Yeah, he's pretty sick, him. Right, we need to go up the ladder. Move, lads. Move, lads. Sorry, ladder, please. Here we go. Okay. This needs doing... like that. Look at that. We're just a pro at these now. We don't need any assist. Oh, God. Actually, I need some assistance. What's going on here? I'm really confused. Okay, we've got to do... Oh, God. I fell off the roof. Didn't actually mean to do that. Right. Unlock that one. And that goes straight to it. So now we've got to figure a way to do that one. Wait, I think we've got it. Yeah, we've got it. Easy peasy. Oh, lemon squeezy. I've never had lemons, squeezed lemons before. Plant transceiver on the antenna. All right, let's do that. What the hell was that? They just started fighting each other. All right, let's put this thing on and let's see. Marcus, we need to find our best buddy. All right, is that it?
Transceiver placed.
Triangulating now. It's the old 16th Street station. Let's see what's going on. Hack into their security cams. Hacking in.
Okay, wait. I changed my mind. I don't want this thing. I want to get... Do you mind? I was about to steal a car. Oh.
Is this like a Roy Orbison thing or something?
They've taken his mask off!
You see, my dad told me that
how about
Roy wore those glasses to get over his incredible stage fright.
I want to see his face, though, to be fair. Oh my God, look at his face. He looks like a generic white man. I want to see his face. Here we go, here we go. Oh, generic white man!
Who the fuck is Roy Orbison?
Answer no, the mask
he looks like an emo.
Off. You go to jail and you continue to be whoever it is you don't like looking at in the mirror. Here's the thing. You're a member of DedSec. Fact. You've meddled in federal affairs. Fact. You will be treated as
how
a
do I mess with stuff?
Problem. Fact.
Is there anything
you
I can mess with?
Put together give me a bunch of different options. You're an enemy combatant, which means rendition. Gitmo, if I get cranky. Unless
Nothing I can play with.
Unless what? Unless you help me get into DedSec. Get me their 0 days. Get me the scoop on the whole
Excuse
gang.
Me?
You are my way in.
Do you think he's gonna do that? Please.
Damn it. Alright, look. Right now, I am
Wait,
an
can we mess
God.
With a mask?
Get me something. Point me in the right direction. Names,
I just did something. I don't know what I did.
Because I swear to God, you want me on your side. You can't just
Heal.
Walk it.
Who's that? No, it's him! Oh, God.
I told him you were going to be a waste of his time. You're jeopardizing the investigation. You have no standing here. None. Go ahead. Call your boss. Call Chief Agent Monroe. Call her now.
Shit's going down in here. Wrench has already got beaten up.
What the hell is up with Marcus? He's a nice guy. He's misguided, but come on. He can't protect you from what's coming.
He can. I'm gonna protect your ass. Don't worry.
Make an example of him. I mean, that's kind of what they do.
Is he looking at the camera?
It's too bad. But you... You have a decision.
I love how his thing says fuck you on it.
Be on board the ride or just get run over by it. You're rendering everything we've got against this guy inadmissible. Excuse me. His agent Fuentes is having a really hard time seeing the long term.
I don't know what to say, honestly.
So you're free to go.
What?
Tell your friends about the deal. If they want to be off the FBI's radar, they just gotta come see me.
Yes, me!
That sounds fair.
Or else, things ain't gonna be pretty. No. Nope. See, I think it's time you saw the world through your own eyes. Like a big boy.
Well, the fucking dick.
Let the world see you for what you really are.
I'm gonna leave you two lovebirds to jerk each other off.
Squirt that man out. Properly.
That's his mask. He's not Wrench without his mask. Give him his mask back, you fucking cunt. Oh, shit. Ah. Sitting on my lap.
What am I gonna do with you, Marcus?
I knew he would know it. Look at his
what
face.
Am I gonna do with you?
What a fucking baboon. He knew I was there all along. Please. Please, sir. That was
God
disgusting.
God damn it, you motherfuckers! I'm coming to get that mask back!
Yeah, we're gonna go get it. Let's go.
Wrench?
I'm here.
I'm getting your mask back.
You saw that?
Nobody does you like that.
No, Marcus, man. You...
No, I just skipped the photo! You taking the piss. Is there a way to replay photo? Oh, what a massive bell end! I just skipped it because I was trying to turn the music off to listen to the... It's alright, there's another one. We'll be filling the gaps.
Assholes.
They thought we'd go for that.
They don't get us. They don't get us at all. Wrench needs that mask. When one of our team needs something, we get it.
Absolutely.
Then I'm gonna hack their fucking server and get all the files about their little extortion plan. Time to air some dirty FBI laundry.
Oh! Marcus is going ham with it. All right, we're pretty close to the FBI thing already. It's not too far. I thought it was gonna be in the city, but apparently not. Which is pretty wonky for the FBI. FBI, motherfuckers, we're here!
Mask has got to be here somewhere.
All right, we just barged into the gate and nobody heard us. That's how it is. We enter in the FBI location area. Let's get in. Let's cause some trouble. All right, so I'm assuming those things are just going to... Oh, we can just turn them off. I didn't even realize you could do that for the longest time. There's a massive gate there. I forgot how you disabled those gates. But what we are going to do is get in this thing. We'll control it. And we'll drive over it. Can we just like... Or do we just jump over it using this? Should we try jump? Oh my god, I'm gonna do that. Because if you go past the line, I'm... Assuming it would trigger it. I didn't mean to do that. Alright, well, we've triggered them now. They know we're in here. We could have just jumped it, Theo, if
I
you want to jump.
Over here!
Why did that whole thing collapse? I don't understand. Alright. Disable this thing. There's a fella over there. Come on. easy. I forgot how easy the FBI to actually kill on this. We're going into the building now. Oh, there's more anyway. It doesn't matter if we activate it there, because we're going to have to activate it. Oh, shite. What was I supposed to do? They're like massive fellas. Jesus Christ. We need a new plan, really, because, I mean, as soon as we activate this, they're going to go balls to... You know what? We should actually start hacking, because that's something we haven't been doing. I'm an idiot. Why don't I just do this? Like, I've not done that for bloody ages. It's the aim of the bloody games. Have the... Run the... Why is he stood up still? How do we raise it and lower it? There we go. Let's scoop him up. Scoop him up. Here we go. Yes, mate! How did you do that? No, no, get shut down with CTS. Please. Wait, they took everything offline. That's useful. They put everything offline. All right, do you know what we need to do? Oh, shit. They found me already. They literally spotted me for a millisecond. How they do that? It's called system crash. This will help. And then we can just fucking run in and kill the fuckers. And we can't open the fucking door! I can't see shit. But neither can they. They're literally blind when you do this. Oh god, now they've found me straight away. Are you taking the actual bloody monkey? It's just kill him a little bit. And how do I throw grenades? I completely forgot that one. And where is it? And activate it? Nope, this is not working very well. I forgot it, now there's two! Fuck it, I'm running. Oh, God, there's no way I'm doing that. No way! You big bastards! Ugh! I'm okay. I'm not okay, there's a fucking grenade there. Are you taking... I don't understand! Just kill the bitch! She's shutting me down. How do I kill her? How do I... Fucking die! How are you not dead? You got a forklift in your ass, you daft cow. All right. How do we take these fellas out? Oh, that's what I need to do. I remember. Let's properly do a shutdown thing again. Blackout. And they'll actually kill these fuckers. It's not working very well, is it, Theo? No. There's like three people here. Three people. One of them stuck there. Yes, my G! And now they know where I am, apparently, because one of them... Oh, fuck, there's a big fucking... Oh, my God! Get over to it. No! not again! Come on, you big prick. Get over to that. Boom! Go to sleep, motherfucker! Yes! And now it's just a skinny fella. It's all right. Yes, dead sex and backup. But I don't currently need backup myself because I... Oh, don't be a big fella over there. Don't be a big fella. Oh, fucking cock on a stick, bastard cunt. Are you kidding me? A grenade got me from behind the fucking wall. Just threw a grenade right next to herself. That wasn't even me. Like, she did it herself. That was not me at all. Don't even try to blame me, officers. What are you? Oh, you're a... Go. Alright, done a blackout. Get past all of these. And now what we need to do is think properly past this point, which is going to be a little bit more difficult. we're going to get through it. Alright, we just need to... I've got an idea. We'll use the drones. Of course, why didn't I think of that? Use the flying drone. They'll have no idea. Attract their attention. Can you see me? Come on. I'm over here. Come into here. Come on, my lovely. Come over to here. Hello. No, don't throw rocks at me. Just walk over to me. Come over here. Right, I need to activate that one again. Come on. You fucking cunt. We're in. We are actually in. And I'm going to hide behind this fence. They have a key. They got the keys. Not that we need the keys because it's kind of useless anyway. But what's this? That's Wrench's mask right there. If only we could actually grab it as this little fella. That would be useful. We're all there. Go over to there. Go on, sons. Get over there. Come on, you can get more over there as well. I guess that's good. Oh, forgot it. That did absolutely nothing to him. If I get on the roof, that should help. There's a guy there. Get him. Oh, yes, he didn't see me. Thank fuck for that. Oh, we're going full stealth mode now. You asked for it. It's coming. Okay, we've gone full stealth mode on one of those missions where they pretty much don't want you to go full stealth mode, do they? Because they fucking very clearly know exactly where I am, for fuck's sake. Well, keep climbing. Stay here. This should be perfect. I don't think they should be able to get into here. This, though, this thing can. Let's jump inside. Come on. Pop in. Right, we're in the ventilation. I'm guessing we're just going to have to maneuver our way through. Thank you very much. So there's two things we need to collect. There's another thing in this back room. I don't know exactly what it is. Oh, it's download the FBI data. Okay, so that's good. If we can get the FBI data and then just literally like... Oh, there's a camera there. Unless we just like barge our way in for the other part, I'll be fine. Well, that didn't last very long, did it? I see there's like a shortcut way actually to here, which is somewhere I could actually go. As if that doesn't fit. Oh my God, it does, it does, it does. Can we actually do this machine with this? Oh, I don't think we can. No. Find the closed circuit terminal. Oh God, we're actually gonna do the closed buddies. We gotta clear this room out. There's no other way we can do it. No, we gotta do this fella. And we can't do it without the little jumpy robot. For fuck's sake. Don't cheat me. Quick, 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 quick. And... No! Ring your phone. Bitch, answer it. It's your brother. Your destiny. Speaking, I'ma kill your ass. That's what I'm gonna do. I need to be really careful now because I'm doing pretty well, but it could easily be messed up if a guard like wanders up the perimeter breach. As I was saying, it could be ruined very, very quickly by one fucker that ruins it all. Where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go? Oh my God, I kind of attempt to just run out the area. This is gonna be a bit too much otherwise. Oh, more arrived! Literally, I don't. I've spent way too long on this already. Hey, so come and get me. Oh, shit. Oh, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. There's big ones spawning everywhere. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. I'm dead. 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 I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Do it. 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 Come on. We're so close. I don't think anyone's seen me. We've actually unlocked it. Come on. Yeah, buddy. And they have no clue at all. Right, what I'm going to do is now attract this fella over here and put one of those on it. So when he goes into the thing, it's going to make him give me a level. No, no, no. Wrong one. All right, still, we're still one down. I hope that the big guys actually get stuck, like get done by my thing. Because obviously the skinny ones without armor, I can easily get. Like the one that got Larry Lighttime, and they're very easy to get. But the big fellas, they're impossible. She had the key. Is there anything else we can do? Yes! Go on! Big one's going over there! Big fella over there! Little bit of. Yes! Ah! Boom! I know there's probably a better way to kill those guys, like with guns and stuff. People are going to be shouting in the comments, especially after this fucking display. I've been doing awful. But. Oh, we're uploading something! There we go! This is how we're supposed to do it. I'm doing it properly. Oh, Marcus is being detected. What do you mean he's being detected? What do you mean he's being detected? How? Oh, he's... Oh, are you kidding me? That guy over there. Run over to there. What are you doing? Kill yourself. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. I'm halfway done. It's another... It's a big one.
Oh, man. It's not just us. They've got stuff on all the hacker gangs here.
That's their plan.
Blackout. That's my thing. That's my thing. That's my thing. I get it. Get away, get away, get away. Hopefully they don't see me. Oh, fucking bitch shot me. Which has got she had a shotgun and she missed the chance of fucking getting me. Alright, we're taking two down. So close. Oh fuck, there's a guy with a sniper. Get away! Oh, I need another blackout. This guy saw me. Come on, melee. I can't secretly kill these guys at all. Oh, they killed my little robot. Right, we've got the FBI data anyway. That's one part of it. And there's a guy with a question mark there. Is he, like, looking for me? That's probably what he's doing. Oh, I forgot we just need the mask. All right, we need to just kill as many as we can with using the options we have. And there's a guy over there. He knows where I am now. Lure them. Lure them. Lure them. No, I'm over here. I'm over here. I need to get one of the big ones to come over. I move back towards the bloody rock. All right, there's loads of people over there. Oh, we just need to run in and out. That's literally it. The back door was pretty much clear, Theo. That's a good fucking point. We need to bring them outside again. There we go. Do another one of those. Shoot from outside, and hopefully they run towards where the bullet sound was, which means we might be able to go around the back end. They like it around the back end. Got an idea. Real boy. They know exactly where I am now, and there's a reason for that. There is a reason for that, my friends. Over here is a very nice big barrel thing. Let's call him over here with it. I probably should have saved that, but hey. Unfortunately, they're completely ignoring me, so I'll activate these. There we go. Yes, come over here. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Bring everybody over here. There we go. And the blackout thing's not fucking selected. Now it is. Which means I should be able to run away. But it's daylight, so it won't be as effective, but that's okay. You won't get away. I'm here, motherfucker. Here, boy. That's that one done. And I think we could just run in and get Wrench's mask. We should be able to just run in. We're going to do it. We're going to do it. Let's kill the bitch. And... oh, fuck. Grab Wrench's mask. Come on. I've got the mask. Let's get out before they see me. Oh my god, have I done this? Disable that.
I got the mask.
Oh shit, we set them off. What? No. Don't kill my little buddy. My little buddy needs to survive. Let him stay. Thank you very much. Okay. We need to just find our way in. Oh god. This one needs a phone call. How do we get up there? Oh, we haven't got the higher jump. I'm such a fool. You know, we're gonna have to go ground level. Here we go. On your phone. Jump this. Activate this. This is the main bit. No. Don't see me. Okay, Marcus is being detected. How is Marcus being detected? How? How can anyone see me? There's a train. Control this. Gonna make it go around the outside. Marcus is being detected. I don't fucking know how. We're not gonna go around the outside. We're just gonna have to drive it here. And fucking block the door. Amazing. And we're gonna relocate anyway. Do a blackout just to help us out a little bit. Boy, I got this sneaking thing. Climb up. There's one. Call their phone. And there's another one. Call their phone. Take these people down. Come on! Can we actually melee these guys? We can! That's how you take them down! You're supposed to melee them! Oh, I knew that. Fall down.
Hang on, cut it.
Jump. Jump. You're kicking it. And it's hacked the PC. Hacked the PC. Did I do it? I got the access key. That's what I need. There we go. We're doing it. Could we just stay in here? Oh my god. Do I have to be on this? I'm not too sure. I'm just like hacking everything to scare them. Yes, it's me, the little robot-y. Take your phones. And come over to here. Yes! So we destroyed the little robot. It's fine. We got everything we need. Holy shite. Oh my god. Okay, I need to disable this fence. There we go. Jesus. That was actually a really hard mission. I don't know how long I've been recording this episode. I've been recording this episode for 50 minutes. That's how long it took me. The FBI are now searching the area. I don't know why, because there's no way anybody saw me. I did that so well. Take that back. Almost did it so well. I almost tried to escape in a minivan thing. And I have a superbike, so that's an idea. I mean, not a minivan, family carrier. Same bloody thing. Here we go. You can't see me. Ha, hater. It's nothing. We made you. You see me. Ha, hater.
Wrench, stay put. I'm coming to return your stuff.
You're welcome, Wrench. I'm coming up, and you better be thankful, you fucking little shit. But you can see the handlebars in first person. Like, that's one of the coolest things about bikes. I can't see no handlebars. Where are my handlebars? Handlebars are cool. Why is he in the car park? All right. I'm guessing we're just going down, and then we go up? Yeah, that seems to be the way to go. American car parks. Well, I like how big these ramps are. Ramps in the UK and EU are just tiny. I was driving a rental car down. I was shiting my kegs. Right, is he on this floor? No, he's on the next floor. Rincharoonie, where's the thing? Good question. I want to go up, please. Aha, there's some more stairs to go up a level. I swear there's supposed to be more floors on a car park, but apparently not. Oh, this is the roof. This is beautiful. We're here. It's all right, Wrench. Don't worry about it. Oh, has he been beaten up, or is that actually a mark on his face? Is that why he wears the mask? Like a birthmark thing?
You know all that shit that Dusan said?
I don't know.
I would never turn on you.
He's just trying to tear us apart.
I'm not gonna let him do that. Look, he's got the FBI on speed dial and he's gonna come after us hard, so I need all of you. We can't do this without each other.
Bless him.
We won't. Thanks, Marcus.
They got it. I'm happy with that.
The FBI has been coercing hackers into providing them with hacking software for their own use. FBI uses this software to bypass the legal system and gain access to your private data with no oversight or warrant. The FBI also illegally detained a DedSec member in an attempt to coerce us into working for them as well. To the FBI, we do not live in a police state. You are not the secret police. And the Constitution does not exist at your whim. We've exposed your plot to force hackers to help you. DedSec will continue to watch you for the sake of every free
American. I love it.
American.
I love it.
DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
I love it. They're just making people turn against the fucking FBI now. That is magical. I love it. All right. That mission took a lot longer than it should have. It's now running up to 1 hour recording. Which is a hell of a long time. So what I am going to do is end this video here. I don't know how long the video is actually going to be. It may be pretty short. But if so, don't worry. The next episode will be longer. Because we're going to do the other main operation. Which I told you I was very excited about. Eye for an eye. Let's pet the dog. Thanks for watching. Be sure to leave a like. And don't pet random dogs because they might have chlamydia. Do dogs have chlamydia? Peace.
Hey there, little guy.
Why are you barking at me, you fucking little shit? Fucking kill dogs, bastards.